They had many elephants, but one elephant was very powerful, very obedient, very skillful, and the best in the fighting skills. In many wars, he was sent on the battlefield and he would return only after being victorious. He was the most loved elephant of the king out of hundreds and thousands. Time went by and the elephant started getting old. The king did not send him to the battlefield anymore, but he still remained a part of the king's team. Because whenever the king saw him, he felt good, he felt happy. The elephant once went to the lake for a drink. His feet got stuck in the mud there and he started sinking into it. He tried a lot, but he couldn't pull himself out of the mud. People around knew the elephant was in trouble by the sound of his screams. This news also reached the king. There was panic because everybody knew he was the king's favorite. The king reached there and all other people gathered around the elephant and made various efforts to get him out. But there was no way out. It was not some small animal, it was an elephant. In the meantime, an old retired minister from the king's court was passing by. After understanding the situation, he spoke to the king and suggested that the battle drums be played around the lake. The listeners found bizarre. However, as soon as the drums of war started ringing, there was a change in the behavior of the troubled elephant. The elephant slowly stood up and then pulled himself out of the mud on his own. Everybody around was shocked. There wasn't a lack of physical ability in the elephant. Just the need to infuse enthusiasm within was required, and that was done. To maintain enthusiasm in life, it is necessary that humans maintain a purposeful thinking and mindset and do not let despair dominate. Now, why did I tell you all this story? In today's challenging times, we all need to infuse enthusiasm in ourselves and the people around us by playing these battle drums. We need to celebrate abundance of good health, joy, happiness, love. And we have to stop talking about these tough times and how these tough times have been treating us. There is a lot of good happening, guys. We have to see it. And let's be grateful for all that.